guys, welcome back to my channel. I am making another video, and today I'll be opening up, cutting open this stress ball and seeing what's in it, and also doing some other stuff. So yeah, let's begin. So I'm gonna make a little hole like that. That's but with nothing. Just gonna cut it. Oh my gosh. Wait, what is this? Is this slime? Because my dad made these. Oh my goodness. Heck. How did he make such good slime when he's a starter? Okay, well, there's slime inside it. It's this pretty green one. And my dad made the slimes. I helped him put it in the balloon. So, yeah. Actually, the other thing I'll be doing for you guys is drawing cute pictures, and you guys could comment down below what I got. Yeah, here's the sun. It's not that stretchy. My dad overactivated it, I'm pretty sure. So, I'm gonna go get some container. Well, one container. Okay, so I have the container. And I will put the sun in it. I know it's kind of the sun's kind of small for the container. But I don't really care. So it's in there right now. And you just gotta push it down like that. So now I'm gonna put this away. And I'll be getting my sketchbook. Not from school, but from my house. And I'll be drawing you guys cute pictures. Let's get on to the drawing. Wait. Time lapse this part. How do I time lapse? I don't know how I time lapse, guys. Okay, so I'll be drawing the picture now. So, yeah. So the rating will be a 1 out of 10. So you guys will rate how good my drawings were. And if it's a 10, thank you. If it's a 5, yeah. I think that'd be the one. But still, thank you for any ratings, guys. I love all of you guys as being my fans, and I will appreciate any thing you give me for art. For when I meet you guys at VidCon. And yeah. That's just my mom and my dog, guys. Yes, I'm making a video. So guys, this is my first picture. So here it is. It's just a casual girl. And the second one will be my last one, so yeah. And it'll be cute little dog. Guys, just so you know, I am a kid, and these are some of the best drawings I've made so far, so please don't judge, okay? Please. I'm only a kid. And also, I'm passionate about stuff. Okay, so sorry this is a little small, but this is the second one. Her name is Shine. So yeah, give me a rating at 1 out of 5, and I mean 1 out of 10. So yeah, bye guys.